Neden? Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. How are you all doing? Welcome back to the vlogs. If you're new, my name is Thomas Rowntree. I am a YouTuber. I only started recently. I'm a bit of a fitness vlogger, giving information about fitness, about my calories, how I'm training, gym, and then just make some naughty videos all around. So today we are actually hitting the 10,000 calorie challenge, and I've actually been waiting quite a few weeks to do this. It's been planned for a few weeks. I'm doing it with my best mate, Cameron Robertson. He's got a YouTube channel himself, and he'll be filming that and putting it up on his YouTube channel as well. He will be coming around at about 10:30 and starting that with me then, but I'll be starting early this morning to make sure I've got a better chance of completing it. I will show you my weight at the start of the day, and I'll show you that very quickly now. I will then show you my weight at the end of the day. I will be trying to hit around 4,000 calories before the midday mark, and then hit the gym at some point so I can burn some sort of calories off and build up a bit of an appetite to give myself a decent chance of completing it. Let's get to it. So I believe there's only a couple rules to the 10,000 calorie challenge. One being you have to complete it within the day, so within that 24 hour slot. But I think you can stay up till whatever time, but as long as you finish it before you go to sleep, I think that's when you complete it. Also, you cannot consume calories via liquids, so all calories will be consumed via food, and that's what we'll be doing today. Let me just quickly mention, I do not recommend doing this at home. I'm only doing it for entertainment purposes, so do not try this at home because you'll probably make yourself ill. First meal with the sweet chili dip. 1,733 calories. Let's get to it. So I'm going to say that's that for that meal. So, pizza done, dip done. And yeah, it's harder than I thought, not going to lie. Pizza in the morning, probably not the best idea, to be honest. But oh well, let's crack on. To help myself out a bit, make myself feel a bit better, I'm going to have one of these bananas. So a medium sized banana in MyFitnessPal. Comes to only 110 calories, but it made me feel bad. Cam's here, he's cooking up two of his pizzas.
Yeah, isn't it?
I'm gonna have about 200 grams of this.
So 200 grams of that Magnum ice cream would be 650 calories, which takes my total to 2,487, so a quarter way there. Let's do this.
That's 100. Okay, 200. So I've just about had about half that bowl, and I'm going to have a rest for about half an hour and come back to it.
Couldn't quite eat all of this, so I'm going to save this for later, and I will put 100 grams of this into my fitness pal and whack that on the screen now.
Right, so it is 20 to 12, and I'm going to try and get through maybe 3 or 4 of these as I'm feeling pretty decent now. And then I'm going to hold out till after the gym, and we're going to get probably the biggest meal in after then. We're free, bound only by frozen memories. Get away, get lost, get away, it's hard. Get away, get racing on. That's them 3 donuts done. I'll put the calorie count on the screen now. And now I'm gonna have maybe a 2 or 3 hour break, hit the gym. But obviously I won't show you the gym because it's not a fitness video, it's a video based on the 10,000 calorie challenge.
So I'm gonna finish off that 200 grams of ice cream and then finish the 2 donuts left here. And I'll tally that up for you now.
So me and Cameron just making our way to the gym. I've got a arm session, but we're gonna fit in some deadlifts to burn off some calories, and then after that we'll be hitting up McDonald's and getting in maybe about 2,000 calories there to fill up a hefty amount of the day. So yeah, we'll see you in McDonald's. Right, so I've got 2 large chicken legend meals, and then I've got an Oreo ice cream, and I'll whack the calorie count on the screen now. So I'm gonna sit and eat these. So I'm gonna also eat 2 of these curry sauces just to boost up my calories a little bit more. I'm sweating, man.
Man. fool.
Hmm?
You're a proper fool. Wait a bit. Dizzy though.
A bit dizzy? Shit, I think you should stop.
That's fun. Bro, look, I've gone through the large chips that quick. What you gotta do is eat as quick as possible, because then you don't give you time to get hungry.
Yeah, man.
You don't give yourself time to get full. So long.
Right, so I'm gonna quickly get through this now. See you next meal.
So I'm now gonna have this pizza, and that will take my total to 7,337. Pizza being 1,440. So I'm gonna try my best to get through this.
Right, so meal number, I don't even know now.
Four?
Maybe proper meal three. I'm gonna try and get through it all now. But I'll probably only get maybe a quarter of it or half done now, because I don't feel good. So I might save it for later and just chill out for a bit, let my food from earlier settle a bit. So that's half of this pizza done. I'm gonna leave it for about half an hour and get back to it in a bit. So I'm just gonna have another 100 grams of this ice cream.
Oh, shot!
I can't finish that pizza right now. So I'm gonna eat this and add it to the calorie count. So after that, I'm actually struggling quite a bit, to say the least. So I'm gonna try my best to reach the 10,000 calorie mark. But I think for the next few hours, I'm just gonna lounge around, munch on some cookies, sweets, that kind of stuff, just to try and bring it up a little bit more and try my best to hit that 10,000 calorie mark. So stay tuned to see what happens.
Now at his age, and he had a great run in Australia, almost beat Rafa in the semis, so.
So I'm now going to eat a pack of these, 160 grams,
is 547 calories. I'll put that on the calorie count now, and I'm just going to sit and munch through these. So I'm going to have three of these cookies, heat them up in a bowl, and pile this on top. About two-thirds done, and I'm really struggling now, and I'm contemplating I won't finish it. It's only 9:45. Give myself a bit more of a break and try and finish it. Right, so what I've had today is that Goodfellas takeaway pizza, sweet chilli dip with the pizza, banana, that 100 grams of the ice cream, 5 jam donuts, 2 chicken legend meals, large ones with an Oreo McFlurry. I then had half of that fajita chicken pizza, 100 grams of the classic Magnum ice cream, two of the chocolate chip cookies, as I counted that as 2/3, and then 2/3 of the remaining ice cream, and then that pack of strawberries I had. So I'm at 8,065 calories. Hi guys, so I'm gonna regret saying this, but I think I'm gonna call it quits. I can officially say I've been defeated, and it was a lot harder than I thought it would be. I'm 2,000 calories short, so I think I'm gonna actually attempt it again sometime soon, maybe in the next few months, give myself to recover a little bit more and actually prove to you guys that I can complete it. I'm a bit disappointed myself, but I'm sure I can come back next time and smash it. So I'll quickly weigh myself, show you guys that, and then I'll get myself into bed, get some sleep, and try and recover for tomorrow. So not too bad actually. Only 1 or 2 kg above what I started. See you next time, guys. Hi guys, it's the morning after.
And before you guys say it, I'm going to say it. And yesterday it was an absolute shambles. I feel like now looking back on it, I could have completed it. But last night was a bit of a psychological battle as I couldn't physically bring myself to eat any more food. But now looking back at it, I probably could have finished it. But oh well, I will attempt the 10,000 calorie challenge again at some other point. I'll probably hit it sometime in the next few months and make sure I complete it and get that uploaded to you guys. So make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Like, comment, whatever you feel like doing. And thank you very much for the support. I'll see you next time.